The skill of Wise Mind is based on the basic belief that all people have within themselves the ability to be wise. And what you're going to be doing is simply teaching clients how to find their own wisdom. Now, besides Wise Mind, I have two other kinds of mind. Reasonable mind is when a person is only paying attention to reason itself. How you feel doesn't matter, what you want doesn't matter, what you're hoping for doesn't matter. None of that matters because what they're looking for is what the facts are. Now we can go right across and run into emotion mind. What I mean by emotion mind is when you overdo emotions. This is when you're being completely controlled by emotions. So now we're going to move to what is wise mind. Wise mind includes the synthesis of both of those, and it's based on the idea that everyone has the capacity for wisdom.